Doctors are trying to learn as much as possible about a new drug-resistant superbug that's spreading quickly around the area.
That's right. There are currently 587 cases reported in the U.S. 309 of those are in New York, 104 in New Jersey, one in Connecticut. News 4's Wale Aliyu is on Long Island this afternoon. Wale, what are the experts saying here?
Yo, listen, it's hard to identify and hard to treat. Still, doctors say it is spreading very rapidly. Doctors here at Nassau University Medical Center say we need to get this under control before it's too late. It's a deadly, drug-resistant fungal infection called Candida Auris. The strain of fungus can cause infections in your bloodstream, ears, and any wounds. According to the Center for Disease Control, the fungus is becoming more common. There have been 587 cases across the country, and 414 have come from the tri-state area. New York leads all states with 309 cases of the fungus. With 104 cases, New Jersey comes in as number 3, right behind Illinois.
Trying to identify people coming in with it and then being very aggressive once it's identified in containing that infection and limiting spread.
However, the fungus is hard to identify because testing must be done in a specialized laboratory.
Sometimes it can be misidentified as other species. It is possible if you don't know what it is, you may be treating it with an ineffective drug.
Even when it is identified, there are limited treatment options, and the mortality rate, she says, is between 20 and 50%.
It is going to be a concern, particularly for the groups of persons that are at risk to have serious invasive infections. And those tend to be people who've been hospitalized, who have other comorbidities like diabetes, immunosuppression, malignancies.
So the big question now, what can we be doing to prevent this? Doctor says three things. Number one, wash your hands often. Number two, don't overuse any antibiotics. And number three, keep the environment clean. For now, that is very latest here in East Meadow. Wale Aliyu, News 4 New York.
Hey, YouTube. Thanks for watching this video from NBC 4 New York. You can stay up to date by hitting the subscribe button below me. Also on the left, you can see some of our latest updates, investigations, and features. We'll see you next time.